with a gap of 3 points already to the old enemy. Can't even contemplate defeat today.
No, none at all. It's a nice cushion to come into the match with, but he does put pressure on this side.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Bailey Blind starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Pogba. Excellent interception. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Manchester United, on the move here.
He's got his shot off now.
Great stop. He's gone out for a throw. Here's Martial.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Oh, well saved. And that will be a corner for United. That's cut out. Was impressive about Neymar coming as a young man to Barcelona.
The shot's on.
Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. There goes the cross. Even with Manchester United involved, no great pointers either way in this match. Iniesta. Got the tackle in. Manchester United with the ball again. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Good defending. Neymar. And now Iniesta. And now Messi. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Rashford. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. They've linked up well. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Messi takes it forward. And there's the interception. It's Ibrahimovic again. Here the challenge is a good one. Wayne Rooney. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding to put them in front. He's too quick for the opposition. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lionel Messi, Ivan Rakitic. Brilliant football from this team. A break maybe from Barcelona.
Shot on!
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Alan, this was the goal that gave them the lead. Your thoughts?
And you could see, that's what he intended. He had a little glance up and he found that bottom left beautifully.
Here's Rooney. Came in with a challenge. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Marcus Rashford. He's gone and got it, Luis Suarez. Neymar. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then.
This could be it. Messi! He's made the save.
and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Got the tackle in. And now Messi. Pogba. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Here the challenge is a good one. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Martial. Return pass. Now Mkhitaryan. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. A timely challenge. It's Messi. That's a great interception. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And now Messi. And that's given away possession. Now Mkhitaryan. It's looking good, this move. Good challenge. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Looking to play his teammate through. Good challenge here. Iniesta. And the board shows 3 added minutes. Neymar. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Rooney. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. And Barcelona on the attack. Shots on here. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Here's Shaw. Here's Martial. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Luis Suarez. Makes a challenge here. Pogba. Advantage applied. Free kick against Mkhitaryan. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul. Oh, Iniesta goes past his man there like he wasn't there.
Defender to it first.
Here's a chance to attack.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Lionel Messi.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Here's Martial. Now Anthony Martial. Manchester United on the move here. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Neymar. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
And now Iniesta.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Going for goal!
Oh, he's put it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Barcelona benefiting from the referee's interpretation of that. Play on, advantage. He went in well. Manchester United with the ball again. Attack building for Manchester United. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Makes a challenge here. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Pogba. Shaw. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Lionel Messi. Still 20 minutes to go. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Crisp defending there. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Messi takes it forward. Tries the through pass. Well, a bit different from what we anticipated. And they've got the ball back, Barcelona. Pogba. Now Anthony Martial. Good, strong tackle. Attacking now. That's the way to win the ball back. Here's Martial. The break is definitely on.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. This looks dangerous from Messi. In comes the challenge. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Ivan Rakitic. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Pogba. The break may be from Barcelona. That will be a free kick.
Lionel Messi.
Possibility. Shot on!
Great stop. Could be dangerous.
Space to try and hit it now. It's another goal for Martial, the young French forward, who is certainly leaving a big imprint on the match.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Messi takes it forward. Rooney. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Well, not always as noisy as this, the Manchester United fans, but they're in great voice today. The team's been in great form.
Yeah, and why not enjoy these kind of occasions when you know, really, you're confident that your team is going to win out.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
They can't get it away. Corner again.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Another corner. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. That's the indication. 4 added minutes. Neymar. Now Anthony Martial. Good forward play from them.
Chance and put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Here's Martial.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! A well saved.
Really on top of their game.
Got to win today after some very dismal results. The draw's not good enough. That will be curtains for the season if he draws.
Well, it puts the players in a positive frame of mind, you might say. Only a win will do. That clears the mind.
Afonso Mascarenhas is our match official for this one. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with...
And shoots!
Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Oh, he's through. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. And he can't get it past the wall. Corner for Manchester United. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Neymar. There's the interception. And here's the shot. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Shots on here. Messi! He's done it again! It is a brilliant goal. And one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Played back. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Zlatan Ibrahimovic out in front of goal. Held off the defender with good touches here. Here's the chance. The goalkeeper, it's his ball. Good challenge here. Neymar. Luis Suarez. Foul there by the United player. But that will go down against Manchester United's record in this game. A yellow card.
A silly one, he could have avoided that.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Now Anthony Martial. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Luis Suarez. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Javier Mascherano. For Suarez. And Mascherano plays it straight to the opposition. Pogba. Excellent control in a tight, and he could get away here. And now the shot. That's a very good goal. Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They then concede another one.
Well, just when you want your defenders to be solid, they give away something like this at the most vital of times.
So away we go at 1-1. Interception on Mascherano's attempted pass. Luis Suarez. Neymar. And now Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Good strong tackle. It's gone out for a throw. Here's Shaw. Rooney on the attack. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Promising build-up until that challenge. Luis Suarez. Barcelona on the attack. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Came in with a challenge. Lionel Messi. They're cut out by the defender. He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Pogba.
Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Rooney with an interception there. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Free kick against Javier Mascherano. It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
He jumped in a little too quickly.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Ready!
Closely fought game. Few touches for the attackers in the opposing penalty areas. He had a chance then to make it a telling touch.
He seemed to be just caught cold. He wasn't ready for it.
Luis Suarez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Marvellous tackle. Crisp defending there.
Pogba.
Two shots. Now that's a foul, and the player has already been booked.
This is awkward for the coach because he's got to shuffle it around, having lost this defender to that dismissal.
Yeah, I don't think he'd be happy with his defender for the way he did get sent off, but he's got to think on his feet now, the manager, and readjust.
And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with it. Good football between these shots on here.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Interception from Iniesta's attempted pass.
Pogba up for grabs here.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's certainly a foul. Is it going to be a second yellow?
Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him.
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
Well, everything to play for.
Forty-five minutes to go as we start the second half.
makes a challenge here. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Here is Ibrahimovic attacking now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Manchester United get the advantage decision. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Now Anthony Martial. And it's Ibrahimovic. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Pogba. Looking to play his teammate through. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Played back. Ivan Rakitic. There's some potential in this move. Pogba. Here's Martial. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Good strong tackle. Ivan Rakitic. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And that will be a throw. Now Anthony Martial. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. Pogba. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Ivan Rakitic. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Ivan Rakitic doing well to keep the ball. Good challenge here. The break may be from Barcelona. Trying to thread it through here. Chance for the cross. Keeping the move going. Didn't quite come off. Kept the ball. Worked the opposition. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. He's tried to play it through, Ibrahimovic. That's a good spot by the defender. Got the tackle in. It'll be a throw. Now Anthony Martial, forward now, Ibrahimovic, nicely played through ball, that's another successful challenge, good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Luis Suarez, they've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here, well down on the touchline. Getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Very exciting, nail-biting, because one slip and the title will go to their big rivals. Hang on in there.
Yeah, one of those matches that you don't particularly enjoy playing in. It's all about getting the necessary result.
into a forward position goes Iniesta. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And now Messi.
And he's threaded the pass through neatly
to take the lead.
High-class goalkeeping. And late in the game, he's kept his team in it. It's still level.
Well, the best keepers make great saves at vital times. And, well, that was all of those things there.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Thought more would have come from that, you know. Five more minutes here. Now Anthony Martial. Manchester United moving into the attack. And here comes...
He's got his shot off now. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, this is the moment of truth. Because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day. And that's the way it's panning out.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a... opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Into the attacking third. That will be a foul against Barcelona.
Well, it's only yellow, and given the situation that they're in, depleted already, they're lucky.
Well, they're walking on a tightrope here. They've just got to be so much more careful with their challenges.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got to win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Defender to it first. Final whistle and Manchester United have won. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Eric Bailly plays with Daley Blind in defence.
Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Neymar. That's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona.
And now the shot!
Easy work for the keeper here. And in he goes with the tackle. Nicely played through ball. Pogba. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Sergio Busquets. Attacking well here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be OK.
Jeff, thank you very much. Neymar. And Barcelona on the attack. Well, good through ball. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. They cope with it well defensively. Luis Suarez. Tackle here. Well, now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi.
The shot's on.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner now for Barcelona. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Now Mkhitaryan. Pogba. Sergio Busquets. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Here's Martial. Pogba. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Anthony Martial. And here's the shot. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Now, the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Messi takes it forward.
He's got his shot off now.
He's kept it out. On the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Jordi Alba.
Here's Martial. Good challenge here. Possession given away once more.
Suarez!
A decent... free kick given away by Messi. Now Anthony Martial. Here is Ibrahimovic. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Luis Suarez. One shot, one on target for Manchester United.
Well, they've certainly had days when they've created more chances than this, but those lads up front particularly have done well. They've had the shooting boots on.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. And Ibrahimovic...
it's in for them. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition, who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Neymar.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
How frustrating is this for the other team? Shots on here.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner. What can they do from it?
Jordi Alba.
He's made the save.
Under challenge. That's good control.
Challenges for the ball.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
This is how that...
Wayne Rooney!
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
That's Iniesta, attacking now. It's good work with the ball, under some pressure here, but it's still his ball.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
In quickly.
The challenge at the back from Mascherano. The break maybe from Barcelona.
Shot up!
He's had to go full stretch. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. And that's a corner for Manchester United. And it's a header.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Ivan Rakitic. And that's half... Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Free kick for Manchester United. Well, they're in a good position here. He's taken on his man and beaten it. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
And now the shot!
Well, that would have ensured the victory, I think, but he's missed it.
Well, they've been the better side by far, and certainly created more chances. Will they live to regret that miss?
Manchester United on the move here. In quickly. Pogba.
Looking to play his teammate through.
He's got his shot off now.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Iniesta. Spotted that well and intercepted. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
This could be a chance. Pogba! Off the post!
He does read it.
And here's the shot.
But he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Lionel Messi.
Iniesta.
Eric Bailly. It's Ibrahimovic again. Could be dangerous.
They've opened them up here. Terrific stop.
He's missed the target by some distance in the end.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Got the tackle in.
So Pogba. And here comes an attack from Manchester United.
Good pass, getting it forward.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Read the play well to intercept.
Pogba.
This could be it.
Ibrahimovic! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. A break maybe from Barcelona.
There's the ball in.
Defender to it first. This is how they love to play on the break. Shots on here. Very good stop here. And the referee points for a goal kick.
Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team.
And it's a corner that Barcelona, a decent fist away by the keeper.
And in goes the cross.
Manchester United have won the ball back here. Rashford. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Valencia. Now Marcus Rashford. First touch was poor. Neymar.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball. Free kick for Manchester United. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They've coped with it well defensively. Iniesta. Was good progress with this attack. Could have got hurt in that incident, but he jumped out of the way of the sliding tackle.
Comes in strongly.
Chris Smalling. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Wayne Rooney. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Wayne Rooney. Pogba. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Antonio Valencia will take this throw. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Through pass. He's going to try it. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Luis Suarez. Cut out by the defender. Trying to thread it through here. And that's a corner for Manchester United. The added time.
Wayne Rooney!
It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United.
Aim for Ibrahimovic. Here's a chance. Great stop. Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a. Now it's Barcelona's ball. Work to do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Alfonso Mascarenhas is our match official for this one. Well, all the talk is over. Now, the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Daley Blind starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Now Mkhitaryan. Here is Ibrahimovic. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Now he can cross it.
And now the shot!
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Good defending. Antonio Valencia. Pogba. Valencia. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Here comes the cross.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
The higher he's gone, Luis Suarez, the more effective he's become. He can play in any company, and those who are great love playing with him.
Well, he's just got this appetite for the game that seems to be never-ending. It's a wonderful asset to have.
Box office. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, he wants to be the centre of attention, and
the break is definitely on. And Ibrahimovic. That would be a throw. Good anticipation by
the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Luis Suarez! Suarez scores! The touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'll be proud of that one.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Togba. Here's Martial. He's coming forward with some danger. A timely challenge.
Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Lionel Messi. And here's the shot.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Shaw. Now Mkhitaryan. Attacking now.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Ivan Rakitic.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Ibrahimovic again.
This could be it.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least.
Lionel Messi
makes a challenge here. Javier Mascherano. Sergio Busquets.
On the attack here. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Sergio Busquets.
Now Marcus Rashford. Ivan Rakitic.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Comes in strongly.
United trying to get down to their game, to business as usual.
Sergio Busquets.
It's good work between these two.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets.
Now Messi.
Henrik Mkhitaryan is the player who's getting a word from the referee for that challenge.
Barcelona on the attack. Doing well to keep the ball.
Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them.
Wayne Rooney.
Rashford.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
To level it up now.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
And now Messi.
Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger.
Not such a good cross, I'm afraid.
Javier Mascherano. And the cross coming in. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. That's the way to win the ball back. Lionel Messi.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Well, that's half-time at... Standing in the cold and the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it. And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Very good tackle. Not his first today either. Now Anthony Martial. Manchester United on the move here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke. Fouled by Iniesta. And the goalkeeper got across to it. United's corner. Attacking well here. Here is Ibrahimovic. A timely challenge. Here is Ibrahimovic, and here comes an attack from Manchester United. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Jordi Alba. Good reading of the play by the defender. And now Iniesta. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That will help ease the pressure. Wayne Rooney. Rashford. Nice return pass. Comes in with a tackle. Manchester United moving into the attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Luis Suarez. It's Messi. Break maybe from Barcelona. Luis Suarez! What a fine save!
good place to win the ball here.
Into the attacking third.
Lost his man.
Could get his cross in now. Now he's lost the ball.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. This looks dangerous from Messi. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Gone for the through pass.
Wonderful chance! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Gets his foot in there. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think
this might be trouble for the player. Already booked. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good play, but they've lost the ball. It's a quick break.
Ibrahimovic! Goal, Ibrahimovic!
It's level. Manchester United have found the goal out of nowhere.
You can never discount United, can you?
So away we go at 1-1. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Neymar. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now. Rashford. Tackle goes in. Pogba. Now Mkhitaryan. Here's Martial. That's a foul by Messi. I can't believe this, Alan. It's a red card for Lionel Messi.
Oh, collector's item. You rarely see that.
Well, they're in a good position here. They've coped with it well defensively.
And now the shot!
It's a very good game here, a tight one. And they're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. If Manchester United are going to win this game, they've got to get a goal now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, good through ball. Aim for it. Fouled by Ibrahimovic. Game over, 1-1. Well, there was a chance here to gain some points, but they haven't been able to do that. They haven't lost any either in the race for the title. It's finished a draw.
No, I think in the remaining games, they've just got to be a little bit more adventurous on the front foot when they get the ball and throw caution to the wind a bit more.
What was your view on Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Alan Smith?
That was an important equalising goal. Didn't have a whole host of chances, but certainly put that one away well.
The break is definitely on. And Ibrahimovic... Luis Suarez! Suarez scores! and the goalkeeper got across to it. It's a quick break. Ibrahimovic! Goal, Ibrahimovic! The break is definitely on. And Ibrahimovic.